the peaceful people are. And they are not over the park over there. They should be over there. They're over the peaceful protesters in the non-violent park, and they should be over there. Right. Thank you, police. You're super helpful. Super helpful. Thank you very much. So, we just had some Standing Rock medics come here join us, which is amazing. Just wanted to let you all know that right now, this guy is hanging out over us. Not sure why that's happening. This is the peaceful park, peaceful airways. They need to be over there. Starting at noon, people will start their rally, but they're pouring in from down the street. There they are. I don't know who's that. Where? When they say ink, oh shit. I gotta find my people. Okay, guys. I need to.
Gotcha.
I got you. Stay. This is simply just an act of intimidation because they do not need to be coming this way. See that guy?
You know what time it is. Are you spitting?
No.
Tighten it up!
Oh, Jesus. I gotta find my people.
Run away!
So they're purposely coming over to the non-violent park. I need everybody to know that right now. This area?
Black Lives Matter!
This is the safe area. They've come over here purposely, and we got our folks got spin on. A guy did the cut across his neck to one of our boys. I want you to let you know.
If it weren't for us, you wouldn't be here. Take the E team! You so, be in your DNA!
Fuck all y'all!
I just need you to know.
Run away!
My girl right here. They purposely just went around the block to this side of where we are. I need everybody to know that because we need the truth to be told about what's happening here. Please. Thank you. And yet again, the police are over our spot. They should be heading that way. They are over us. So I need everybody to make sure that they are aware of the media that they're seeing and funneling it through smart eyes. I need to go. I gotta watch 76.